part 34 of the Harper 6 walkthrough. So in the last part, we got some antibiotics for Talia so that she can be cured of the infection. So let's continue with our quest to find the doctor who poisoned us. There's a tank. Have to be careful over here. There are two cars here. I think we can repair them. There you go, buddy. We can take this straight road. Our objective. On second thoughts, there is a treasure hunt on the way, so we can do that quickly. Come on, man. The cars in this game are ridiculously slow. I should have been able to power through that terrain right over there. There are not many off-road cars in this game. Let's see where we have to go. Okay. Almost fell down. Let's see what we got over here.
And that is why I'm single.
Let's see the treasure hunt over here. To be careful over here. Run and jump. Jump again. Oh, can we go through here? Okay, we have to find another way. Okay. I think there will be jellyfishes in the area. Okay, I think we have to dive underwater and come back. Okay, there's a grapple over there, nice. Does it shoot? My god. Almost fell down again. There we go. Oops. Where is that relic? It isn't shown on the minimap. We could have entered over here only directly. That would have been a much easier quest. But no, the game does not allow us to do that. Okay, the relic is over there. Okay, we can grapple up here. Almost missed that. The relic should be somewhere around here. Okay, we can go inside from here as well. Oh come on man, circle back to same position again. There's a grappling hook over here, but I don't think we can get to it. Anyways. We are so close to that relic, but there it is, there's the relic we want to get to. Come on man, this was so easy. How did I miss that climbing? Okay, I think we got them all. No need to fast travel, we can go on foot. But we can take out this anti-aircraft cannon first. On our way there. This holster or gun. That we can run faster.
She, I'm in the presence of grain.
Hey, this is a gorilla path here. What was that? Another book. So many presents over here. I think there is a hostage situation here. There's an anti-aircraft site nearby, which you can take care of. Lot of enemy presence in the area. Nice and clean. Nicely done. Okay, the objective is in the restricted area only. That works. Let's scout ahead to find any enemies. One attack, two guys.
Nice house. Being a true Yaran pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Dani. It's fucking sick. Just to make BioVida rich.
Coño, I got to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
These guerrillas. Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take it. They're the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias.
Sergio, it's a guerrilla. The guerrillas are onto you. Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Hijo de puta, has been tipped off. Matías, Someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio was on the run.
We need a car. Let's catch this bastard. Okay. I think the speedometer bug is fixed on some vehicles. This vehicle looks good. The dial appears normal. I don't think the dial bug is fixed on every vehicle. What? You gotta be kidding me. Was that supposed to happen? I think that was supposed to happen.
Okay. Careful, Dani.
How can we get to the marina so fast? Fuck the recon, let's go in directly. Come on, jump man, Dami. Come on, Dani, what?
There's that true Yaran piece of shit. Think you can run from me?
This tire should have been blown out by the armor piercing rounds. We need him alive for the doctor's location. Come on man, what the hell? The vehicles drive like shit in this game.
Higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Any guess? You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor. Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviro Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo? You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Funny doctor. Significant trauma to the skull.
Lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Well, look at that, Pablo. You made me smile. See you soon.
If you guys like the video, make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Also share the video with your friends and tune in daily for new videos. Okay, we are going for the doctor right now. We will be at the main laboratory which we saw earlier in the game. Let's burn that facility to down now. Almost fell off the cliff. That was a close one. Okay, let's not go from inside. We can cut from outside. Anyway, the lookout is over there. So we don't need to engage enemies right away. We can see nothing right now. Let's just go to that lookout first. Nicely designed path over here to get up the cliff. Let's do this, Paolo.
Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcast. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Dani. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia.
Let's do this.
We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Yeah. But before that, let's scout the area.
We gotta take out that alarm.
Two alarms sighted. One sniper. Alright, let's do this thing.
Serious.
Three alarms spotted.
Camera.
Let's try sneaking in a little bit. There may be a sniper in this tower. What? Whoa, that's a close one.
Dani, they're expecting an attack from the ground. Try the rooftops for a way in.
Death from above.
It's worth a shot.
Let's see. There must be somewhere inside. We have to go in from the roof only.
This should get me to the roof. them help, Barro.
Are you the man?
Are you okay? Can you walk?
Dani Rojas, I'm impressed. You are a true survivor. Libertad doesn't act in real life. Destroying Viviro also destroys Yara.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro is really doing. And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Shit.
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than a cancer!
Okay, we killed him.
Paolo, El Doctor is dead.
Yes, Dani. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about all those people?
You just... Now, we have to get out.
One
is already on his way with a helicopter.
One?
How the fuck? You will find out what you kiss with him.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad.
This is the supreme one, this asshole. Shut up, Paolo. Direct hit, baby. Come on, Juan, where are you?
Best. I'll take that as a compliment.
Come on, man, get up. Don't fall like that, man. Clear, man. Come on, Juan, come.
He ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mio!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record.
Bicho. Sí, capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante. You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's no Pedro Torero.
Exactly, Dan. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Que aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yaras. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. They... Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already.
Ah.
You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente.
It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious Viviro.
Let me ask you a question, Ms. Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Venga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente!
Somebody's playing.
Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Stop.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
Oh, yeah.
30 level up, that's nice. All the areas will level up in enemies. Alright guys, so let's stop there for this part. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Also share the video with your friends. I'll see you guys in the next part. Peace.